None escape their shadow.
Get the Oshawatt. Yeah. Oh my god, why is it so big?
Am I just drunk and this is actually just a boss?
It's level 100, I would assume so.
Why is it so big? Look at my Pokemon. Oh,
okay, it is a boss. I was so fucking
the same size.
I thought this was like
what
a
the dirt.
I was so fucking confused. I wanted to catch it so bad.
Why is your Oshawott so big?
Stop fucking fighting me, dumbass. Let's see.
My god, you got.
Oh.
Teeny, I'm gonna get it.
There you go, guys. Teeny. Chinese really do spawn a lot, though. Holy shit.
I told you, I shut the fucking thing up too much. I'm gonna definitely lower it.
Yeah.
Why do you have to be this way, you fucking pigeon?
Oh, I'm stuck in the desert. Get me out.
I'd like to point out I literally just healed myself just for that to happen.
Our journey continues, so.
What the hell? Is there a freaking, what is that Pokemon? A Camperit?
Oh my god. When does the swamp biome end?
Big camper right here.
That's a granite foot. The swamp is where the shit's best. That's where the fucking that dragon thing I showed you spawns.
Well, let's go to the swamp then.
Now this game has to be taking the
fucking... Oh no.
Nothing even attacked... Okay, my spawn point works, by the way. Nothing even fucking attacked me. I just fucking fell out of the sky for some reason because the game lagged.
I'm right here. Just TP to me. That was bullshit. I saw that.
Oh, I found it. That's right next to the house.
Why does your sister have to have a J in her fucking
name? This is Jebob. This is Jebob.
I caught a Victini!
Send your pet home!
Yep, I do see.
Corviknight,
what the hell? Is that the new sword and shield Pokemon?
Yeah.
Is it a steel bird type?
Steel flying,
yeah. Damn.
And it's shiny too.
Jesus.
Okay, Kai, you want to see Godzilla?
We'll get to cuddle our Larvesta.
Holy shit! Oh. I seen it already. You're fighting that Emboar.
I'll cuddle our Larvesta.
Boom! Shiny Chimchar.
Kill it!
No!
Kill it!
It's a monkey!
A shiny Chimchar?
Look at that Oshawa.
This Oshawa is huge!
That's what I said.
Damn.
That's a big boy. Oshawott. Oh, he going up the stairs. Where'd he go?
I'm gonna keep that Chimchar.
Did you guys get the Chimchar?
Yeah.
You just run a community home now.
I know. I apparently have a community home, bro. Alright, I require at least 50 irons from each of you daily, okay?
What the hell? Okay, that's not a community home.
Sorry, I'm talking about the other verse.
No, you looked at me for like a second. I was like, I don't fucking
what
understand.
What the
hell? 50 ironing, it's
daily. I'm just giving you a 3 potions, why not?
3 potions? Alright, that's 1 master ball.
What?
Dude.
What's up?
You can have that for your
Chimchar.
You want a stack of dirt?
Chimchar.
I got a stack of dirt.
Chimchar.
50 iron. Why can't I just give you a diamond? Here's your diamond.
I'm joking, guy. I'm joking, bro. But I will take the diamond, thanks.
Yeah.
I'll take your diamond, thanks.
That is a deal.
It is a good deal.
All you gotta do is just mass produce Ultra Balls, okay?
That's what I'm trying to do.
What's an air boy?
Huh?
Pay up. Prince Dupage. Yep.
Here's my tour chicken and mashed bowl.
I got cooked goods.
That doesn't sound like tour chicken and mashed bowl. This is kind of slave or something? You're like making you ultra ball with an iron hammer.
Okay, are you even using the diamond hammer?
No, it's just a hammer, bro.
Make a diamond hammer, it's faster.
I don't. Where's the diamonds?
I'll make you one, hold on.
Can I just make a ruby hammer?
No, ruby ones suck too.
Yeah, diamond ones are the good ones.
I haven't yet found anything that compares to diamonds. Diamonds are best. Maybe.
I'll trade you Dark and him being a skeleton. Okay. I don't know.
He'll trade you Dark and him being a skeleton. What does that mean?
Alright. Well, will you trade me for a hammer, okay?
A hammer for a hammer? Okay.
No. No. Will you trade me for a hammer?
What hammer?
This diamond hammer.
This one?
That's a shovel.
It's a hammer, right?
This is a hammer that I have, yes. Well, will you trade me?
I have this thing. Looks like a UFO.
What is this? What the hell is this?
I got it from Victini. You'll love it.
What the hell is that?
It's space.
It's crack base.
There you go. It's a UFO.
There you go.
Oof. It's already cracked open.
Yeah, I know.
Been using it?
Yeah, it's mine.
What the hell?
Well, I don't have any more diamonds.
I need a fresh hammer, man.
No, you don't. You're used and worn out. You get used to it, bitch.
Rhea.
I like how, you know, this was once my base, but now it's the community base.
Yeah, you really is the community house.
I don't have shit in that base now. I had shit racked up, but not anymore now.
This is why I moved away, bro. So I didn't have to create a community home.
Yep, this is Kai's house now.
This is why he made a fucking mansion, was to claim it as his own. Mm-hmm.
And I'm here in my little cuck shed over here, and fucking everyone and their mother's here.
I'm only here because fucking Chip spawns over here, apparently.
Yeah. Cool. Oh my god, did you guys use all the fucking iron?
Yeah, we did.
I swear to god.
We did.
Alright, you two are iron farming right now. That is up to you guys, not me.
Well, I have 24 iron bases.
Let's not teach them about the extra.
What the fuck? It's another one.
Yo, these things are spawning in now, bro.
Hello?
Yeah. I want you to know this guy. You did this. You made me poor.
You made me poor.
You're right.
You didn't do anything with it.
Yeah, you did this. You did. I had this chest was fucking full.
It's gonna be more full. Look at that.
All right. Let's see. How much full? Huh? What's so full?
Cobblestone full.
Cobblestone guy.
Yeah, dude.
Cobblestone.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, your sister smacked you. That's what I want to do.
Hello? Hi.
That's it. I'm building you a cuck shed. This is going to be your fucking house, guy.
No, build me a dog shelter.
Dog shelter? Alright, come here.
Hurry. I don't want to do it.
Oh, come here. This is your house.
I'm scared.
There you go. Enjoy, bitch.
Fucking there's a pony attacking me! Yeah, I told you.
Why does it have to be one?
Shining Druidica.
Oh my god! Oh, I'm gonna die.
It's okay, how are you liking Pixelmon? You enjoying it?
Yeah, he's having fun mining iron for you.
What the? Already? Jesus Christ.
Let's play more, dude.
Where'd you get all those Pokemon?
What is what, dude?
Flame Orb.
I think it like.
Yo!
Oh, well then Charizard needs that.
What do you mean, where did I get all
the. Oh, you caught him from all the Great Balls he had?
Yeah.
Nice.
Redstone right here.
Where the fuck is the beach? Let's go to the beach. Beach. Get away.
Okay, why are you trying to break stuff with a stone hatchet or pickaxe?
I don't know, I'm retarded.
You did not train your monkey well, apparently.
I just broke redstone with a stone axe. I thought I would get some.
Yeah, you just didn't get shit.
I'm retarded.
I think you need to send your monkey back to training school.
Alright, okay. We're going back to training school 101.
Okay, what's my first lesson?
Your first lesson is you can't break redstone with a stone pickaxe.
Oof.
You need a metal pickaxe, bud.
Metal pickaxe. Mm.
Yeah. Or iron pickaxe, whatever it is. Did I finally leave the fucking server?
Yeah, the game finally fucking.
Alright, good. I had to do a hard restart on that, I guess.
Dude, we're just like not picking this place. Like, that's it.
Just like, nope. No chill.
Got like. 39 iron.
39 iron? Alright. You did good, young one. Your bounty's been paid. For now.
Oh man. I'm busted.
Oh hey, I found another shiny Ekans. We're doing it again. If he survives, he becomes tamed. If he doesn't, he dies. Oh my god, he survived this one.
You need to get down. Oh, I got your war turtle.
Oh, you did? War turtle. War turtle square.
Bat turtle.
Come here, Atkins. We're going to ember you.
Why is there a bug on my screen?
Oh my god, it actually did. Wow. get.
Yeah. Wow.
One.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, I got it.
Alright, well good night, dude.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill this Genghis Kong real quick.
Yeah, it is epic. It should be able to.
It can't hit my, Aegis Slash. This is so slow, cause I have to use Tackle.
Oh, if you kill that, you'll get a mega thingy bracelet. Uh-huh. You can start using megas.
Okay, I got it in the red.
Good luck, guy.
I don't have any status or anything, so all I have to do is just throw balls now.
We will eventually kill this thing, holy shit.
Just using charge.
So your Aegis Slash is just like phasing in and out of fucking existence.
So mm-hmm. It's
pretty funny.
It's pretty shitty moves, to be honest.
Imagine you catch another fucking legendary guy.
No, the monkey has two legendaries and doesn't fucking use either.
Oh, I got two wiggles out of that. Jesus Christ.
Boom! I killed this bitch.
Oh, I almost caught it. Three wiggles.
Adrenaline orb, and then I got a thingy. Oh, you found a keystone.
Hey, you got it. You have to pick your thingy.
What the hell is rain dance? What?
I'll pick glasses.
What the fuck?
Now it just was weird. Oh. They were wearing
glasses.
Oh. There you go. Hey, look at you.
I got the Makangas Kong now.
Yeah, you. Now I gotta fucking finish this combustion.
I got a drilling orb too.
Yeah, so now if you get other mega stones, you can finally just mega.
Jesus Christ.
That's pretty cool. Hey, look at him.
Yeah.
Maybe we'll go in a little cool.
Yeah, he's level 37 right now. Well, I'm going to bed now, boys.
Oh, you have to wait on me to catch this thing.
Wait on you.
I almost caught it. It had like three wiggles like three times.
Alright, I'll wait.
Just to wait. Holy shit.
I'll wait for you, man.
Wait on my bird, though.
Oh my god, I can actually catch this thing.
Catch it?
No, even Jebob coming over to look at this dude. Nope, never mind. She doesn't like me.
I already used like 10 Ultra Balls on this thing.
She was staring at that mega. Why the fuck does this zebra want to die?
Mm-hmm.
I'm trying to fucking watch something here, bitch.
Come on, guy, catch it, man.
Here you guy, come on, brother.
Paralyze it. Catch it, man.
God. Oh
it
shit.
Worth my 32 emeralds. I mean my 62 emeralds.
Okay, it wasn't a very effective 100.
Where are your what?
My 62 emeralds.
I can't find it anymore, sorry.
One day you will find it.
God, this is gonna be difficult. Oh my
I
god.
I will finally catch the fucking legendary that I want.
You'll have a master ball. Or you'll find the scorpion emperor and go kill him.
Yeah.
So
come on, guy.
God.
If you don't catch him with 32 balls, damn. It's gonna be hard catching legendaries. But that's the point.
Jesus Christ. It has the most shittiest moves. How can I not catch this thing?
Yeah, I think status moves are going to be the play. If you're going for legendaries.
Yeah, I feel like sleep and paralyze. I think you need those against.
I'm definitely going to have to tame a fucking Pokemon that get it high level and give it like, make sure it has like a status move.
Yeah.
And paralyze is actually the best one.
Yeah. You think sleep would be, but it's paralyzed.
Yeah.
I guess I might get my snake high level and then just because he has fucking paralyzed.
Mm-hmm.
I just use him as a fucking thingy.
God, dude.
These motherfuckers are gonna be impossible. Holy shit.
Yeah, they, yeah.
20 balls wasted already. Oh my god.
Did you find him?
My dragon uses paralyzed. That's cool.
Oh, I got it! Oh my god.
Oh my god.
You actually caught
Oh my god, it took me like freaking. Oh, I need to calculate that. Hold on. 33 minus 8, that's like what? 20 some balls? I don't know.
That's a lot of balls.
Jesus Christ, dude. Oh my god, I actually got it.
Got it.
He now has two legendaries.
Look at this. There it is.
Right, okay.
There it is.
There's your Raikou, okay?
Fucking travel now, bro.
Why is it like crouch like that?
I don't know. They look weird, but I guess we just like it.
Dislikes it.
Well, I'm going. What the fuck? It spawned me outside of my base.
We are going to bed.
Yep.
Alright, I'm going.